it's not overbred.
Why?
It's not overbred.
You hungry?
When you eat it, I might want some.
And nobody's going to.
The only time I want to eat is when David is eating it. Or it's honestly, if someone else is eating it, then I want some.
Were you that kid when someone else had something you wanted it?
Huh?
Were you that kid when someone else had something
yeah.
you needed it? Oh god. Be happy with what you have.
Nothing. Nothing.
True.
Oh, like I don't want a breakfast sandwich, but then if David is eating it.
Oh, she wants a fucking breakfast
sandwich. Where's my breakfast sandwich? She didn't order me a breakfast sandwich.
But if I have my breakfast sandwich, I don't eat it. How come you have to turn on dark mode every time?
Chris is playing so much TFT, you get. I don't know.
But it's alright.
Oh, Mort's in your game.
No.
We were just listening to him.
I know. I just listened to Mort go through Soju's Twitlonger about not liking the game. I think Soju has some good complaints. But also, you can't expect the game to revolve around you. You can't.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of your complaints can be why you are choosing not to play, but there's just limitations to things. And so, like, I've experienced it in so many games where I'm just like, Mort just said he liked me as a streamer because I don't complain about the devs. I think that, you know what? Hearthstone devs told me that too. Because every time I complain, I usually try to say, like, I don't think there's anything, like, I never blame it on the devs because I know that, like, I think it took me a while. Because
I mean,
when
I was, best to make
yeah.
this game fun.
When I was young, when I used to be a professional World of Warcraft player, and they, sorry, I'm trying to play the game too. What is this? Okay, who needs more? Okay. I played Arrested Druid in The Burning Crusade, and then they came out with Wrath of the Lich King and just fucking totaled druids. And I was like, how could they do this? How could they do this? And then I realized, like, devs don't really, and they shouldn't really care about competitive players as a whole. Oh, I've never
Ooh.
Had this.
Didn't they say it was just broken? It's a free top four. Woo!
It's like, oh, okay, the Rek'Sai is good,
insane.
But this one
that
is not good.
Sucks, yeah. It's money, though. It's 5 gold.
True.
Or you could play it, you know.
Well, I was going to go reroll Twitch. Well, now I'm confused. Well, now I can't. Oh, no. Oh, I have a mutant.
You know, some sandwich is good.
Anyway. The competitive players make up, like, 0.001% of the player pool. I kind of made that up, but, like, really, really, really small percentage. So trying to balance around competitive players is wrong. I would say it's just wrong.
No, it makes the game less popular and less
Yeah.
Annoying.
They should be making it the best for the most amount of people, and that's
mm-hmm.
their job. So, oh god, I'm so dizzy. I'm so dizzy.
Make money.
I can't.
Yeah.
I don't have a bruiser.
It's fine. Level and play the strong board.
Might just do this on my breakfast.
It's really good. You should do it.
Fuck it, right?
You should definitely do it. You want to win streak.
Maybe I should put it in here.
I like it on my breakfast somewhere. Are you leveling good?
For this?
Yeah, or Twitch too. And sell that and maybe make money. Can you make money if you sell that? Yeah, you can, right?
5, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's too early for this shit, dude.
Yeah, you should make money. Damn, Truce 2 is sick.
Yeah, but you're playing an augment down after.
But it's a gold econ. It's an econ.
Yeah,
it's,
yeah,
it's
yeah.
10 gold.
I agree. Also, I should have made gold before, so that's my fault.
Yeah, it's cool.
another thing is, okay, I did it with Harrison too, and when I quit Harrison, I didn't. I feel like all of Soju's complaints are very fine, but you can't expect the.
No.
You can't expect change from it. Hold on. Drago, thank you for the two. Aww! Thank you, Majestic Dolphin. What the hell? And Dusak, thank you for the 6 months. What the fuck? I'm dizzy. I probably should have just made more money instead of playing this crap. But I'm too slow right now.
Promenade, brain have a delay.
I just woke up. Good morning. Ooh! 7-8. Ooh! I made a gold!
Nice. Saw you going.
It's 50 P.
Yeah.
50. Heads or tails? I want heads. Please.
True twos. He said that this trade is 50% top four at Masters. I'm down to be in the top 50%. Yeah, 50.3%. I'm an edge.
Do you want some sandwich? It's good. It's so good.
My augment is true twos, so I got a level 2 Syndra and a level 2 Rek'Sai. Level 2 Rek'Sai! Fucking sick.
Oh, I love a camera.
Do you love me?
Mm. That's a yes.
Nan, thank you for the 84 months. Happy 7 years. Thank you. You love the animated events? I love that you love them.
Mm. Whoa.
Ramble. Wait, this guy had true twos too. Oh, but he got a Lulu. I see.
The downside of true twos.
Hex worth it with Alistar?
I have no idea. Alistar's pretty good at one though. He's a lot better than Siren.
Actually, probably not worth it. I think I need damage. Uh oh. Looks fucking huge. Oh, so close, I lost. Oh! No! Ah!
Bro, you're so rich.
I lost though. What oh, if I hit that so one time earlier. I just saw the All-Star. I don't know. It's just I don't get to play it for so long. Would you make this with this thing on it?
Yeah. I just want good units. It's not your real carry anyway, so you just put ship items on them anyways. You're huge.
I'm sad.
You're huge though. And you're rich.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the GP actually printed me enough. What are these items, bro?
Yeah, that's kind of weird. Feels weird, man.
Oh my god. I have units. But I don't have anything else.
Oh my god, your board is so cracked. What the fuck?
What am I supposed to do with this, though?
You just pick the tank. I don't believe.
Huh? But I will say that I think Soju's at least if he recognizes he's not enjoying something instead of like trying to brute force it, it's kind of good to step back. But yeah. Nature, thank you for the 19 months. Is there another monitor besides mine? I have two monitors, and then David is playing on a laptop. Or what are you asking? Cater or Nocturne? Yeah, for that thing? The thing is... Oh, yeah. Yeah. Probably better. You right. Ah! I don't know. Nocturne's sick. Fucking love Nocturne.
Dude, you are just... certainly strong. Get 20
I know,
shot.
I'm probably gonna just try to go 9 if I can.
Yeah.
Bye. I think this is a 4th.
Why do you think this is a 4th?
No damage.
There's some damage.
What, Ludens or Stand?
Both are fine. Probably Ludens, right? You have like real, you have twin casts, so. Does it work with twin cast? With twin shot?
No, because it's the first target they hit after. I think I still do
it's
it.
It's still Ludens, I think. So good.
Good night, good night. Oh, good night. Little bit of rain, I'd say it's for you. And I'm scared. I'm strong.
Strong I am.
What's up, Mecca? Ha ha ha. I can't take another defensive item. I think I'm actually gonna make this. Actually, fuck. Should I play Yordle? Fuck it. He's way too big of a chest. Oh. I just try to fuck him up when he has nothing on his board. Whoops. Well, how was I supposed to know he had nothing on his board? I actually really like Ionic when I have Ludens, or like what is that other one? Electrocharge. Because your magic damage is so relevant. And maybe Oh yeah, he has to all in and try to cash. Yeah, I mean, if True Tooth gives you a fucking Rek'Sai, it's really hard to go wrong.
Imagine Rek'Sai Sedge. GG.
I mean, I got a Sedge too, so early.
I know, it's crazy.
I kind of hit all my upgrades.
Haha.
Haha. Imagine I didn't lose that one fight. I'd be level 8, 50 gold right now. Around, 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 around. Around, around. Just bandages. Thanks for the 2,000 bits, Bramus. Hope you're well.
Oh, he gifted 10 subs yesterday while you were...
To me?
Yeah.
Bramus, thank you so much.
But I said it's like giving it to me anyways.
You're stupid. I lost. Holy fuck, he's huge. Don't feel up the team. Can you have the audacity to even notice it to me? Whoa. I don't have any items for Draven though. Look at my shop.
Wow.
I don't think I can.
I have a Divinair Draven right now.
What I have a Giant Slayer.
I have no items for him. I'm just running him until I get
Do you think Giant Slayer and...
Giant Slayer is good on him.
Ginsu's enough, maybe?
Yeah, it might be. It's pretty good on him. These are good items.
I don't think you do.
And I are through.
Bye. what's at 13 health.
He's
probably
lying.
No. I see the guy cashed out.
If I'm not the type of brother telling me I haven't, I found another. Good for nothing, type of brother.
Four bruiser, three twin shot, two striker.
Bills, can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my automobile bills?
Morning, Afro Boy. Thank you so much for the 2 months. Thank you.
I have two servers.
Hi from Brazil, Hafu. Hi, Felipe. Luden's Echo 2. Is it just Luden's too? Cut it down. Yeah, they stack. I'm gonna rage now.
Heard about me, I'm a puppy like a pea, yeah, out of my me.
Psychiatry, thank you for the prime. This guy wrecks us. He's the one who cashed out, and he's gonna have infinite stuff from his Kench.
What items go on Sivir?
Best in slot are Shiv, Ginsu, QSS.
So
you can, Shiv is pretty important.
Is that double Shiv, then what is slot side?
QSS.
I don't have it.
Okay.
Okay,
Giant Slayer?
I can do Giant Slayer or Ginsu. Maybe Ginsu.
Oh, I don't know if I can build this. So. I don't want to put on that because I want to have to move it. Thank you. I got an 8. Unlucky. Holy fuck, Sulco. Oh. One more loss. Send a sense of pain. Something I can get a recipe. Next turn, it's 24 to level 1, Alan. I don't think it's a fucking Draven angle. You got it, it's yours anyway.
Brenda.
Oh man, you're almost 9.
I'm almost dead.
Not even close to being dead.
Yeah, I'm 24.
Oh my god, you have so much money than I'm ready. Do you know what you're playing?
Nope.
If it's orange, buy it.
Dead. Even though it's... Oh, I'm not.
Savor the misery.
I'm always ready.
Oh god. Is it a fifth? I really hope not. Mm-hmm. Come on, Hafu, get your shit together. The fuck, I have 2 countries. Aranica.
Someone's about to get hurt.
my god. It's really gonna be a fifth? Oh fuck, I shouldn't have thought of that. This is nothing.
Ooh, victory tool. Vicky two.
Top two. Hello? What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm trolling. Ah! Whatever. Listen, it's not my fault. It fucking trolled me. It wouldn't eat the thing and then I'd have 1 second of reposition. Trust me, this is better. Holy fuck! Look at this. This is what my board was. Just need this into this into this. Oh my god, I frontline my Renata. I'm trolling. Wait, how did this happen? Okay. Is that one?
Thank you.
Yeah, the thing is, Silcoing Silco is like, GG. I didn't see a single misplay.
Yeah, first?
Yeah.
Wow, start the day with a W.
True Tooth is busted. Holy fuck.
Don't tell Mort that.
Well, Rek'Sai.
Ah, that was a nice start.
Read patch notes? Are there patch notes? Oh, you can only feed from bench? Oh. Yeah. Oh my god, I stood there for 20 seconds with a Kai'Sa over the fucking Kench's mouth. And I'm just like, I feel like a mother with a baby that won't cooperate. I've seen it. I've seen Jenna with her baby, with broccoli, just sitting there with broccoli in front. And the baby is just not having it. And I was like, I've seen this movie. It sucks. I tried to feed the Kai'Sa too. Also, I don't think Kai'Sa 2 is a unit anymore. You have to like build around her and have perfect items. Dude, I sold the Kai'Sa 2 to play another Silco. And then I played the Silco on the Silco. And it was just a chain of Silcos. And then everything on my team was just...
party.
Because I can't kill it. You can't kill the,
Ahex.go. Go, Ahex.go.
Look at your server's damage as soon as it pops.
Okay, yeah, but look at this fucking Silco engorging everyone. Do you think Vi 2 is better or Silco?
Huh?
Vi 2 or Silco? Probably Vi 2, right?
I don't think I ever not run Silco, but if you're already winning...
I don't really know how to fit it. Look at my Vi.
I think it's Silco.
Ooh, 22k damage.
That's not look at bad. Your Vi's damage, it's nothing. Just swap it.
I'll swap it if I lose. Although if I lose, it might be done.
It might be done.
Oh, we'll cross over there. Come on, Ali. Keep it a war box so we can force it. The thing is. God. The charmer again. Yeah. Good luck, Mimer!
Thanks.
Not that you need it, you're so amazing anyways.
True.
What?
True. True.
Not true.
Sibling going up first as well. Yeah, you play that over. Bye, bitch! How?
I don't know, my server died to his Renata because it was pushed up a position.
Look at my items.
Should I still put it?
Oh, I'm kind of down. Play Twitch.
What are your items?
I and Bow.
Oh, really? Yeah, just fucking force that shit. Oh, there's one. I found
one. One.
Are you gonna be fast enough?
I hate this. Fuck it.
Oh, I choked on ice. Three units you need.
I know, that's why I'm
preparing.
Oh, why do they do this to me?
I'm 30.
Oh, my hex pet.
What?
You got one.
Bro, I shouldn't have made this. I could put it here and play this. Whatever. 3, 5, 7, 8, 9. I can't make a gold. I use Camille a lot.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
I see.
What?
I love a challenge.
Uh-oh. What do I do if I'm not hitting anything? It's early, right?
That's some copium.
My items are so good for it.
Yeah.
Aye, bow.
True.
Perfect.
Not too shabby. There's a torch. I found it.
Have you met my flea?
Two of everything.
True. Can we make money?
Yeah. And sell these two.
Perfect. The innovator. You kind of can. Okay.
I think this is stronger to just kill something. I don't care about that.
This is the real true twos. True.
It's the relatable true twos. The true twos I do not want.
Oh my god, the GP. I love when he runs and shoots.
I don't care about Zillion too.
Zillion sucks.
Yeah. There's this game I started with Azili too, and like S1 and Singe 1 is the fastest fucking bot four of my life.
Easy -5 gold.
Yeah. It's easy. So bad. You need to really be win streaking to justify Zill too. IE Last Whisper? Do you think IE Last Whisper is better or IE Runens is better?
IE Runens first, in my opinion.
Too late. It was 3 gold versus 2 gold as well.
Oh, then yeah, that's fine. The only reason is because it's like more damage overall. And it's hard to get stuck on tanks super early. And even if you do, you're hitting something else.
Yeah.
Alright, let's try to hit something though. Wow, okay, that was pretty good. I wouldn't make that shit.
No? Yeah. On positioning. I need to frontline stuff so that it doesn't just turn and
yeah,
kill my
exactly.
Twitch.
Okay, you wanna lose, right? Get that loose streak.
Not this bad though. Mm. Why only two switches? Wouldn't it be better to simply buy a third? Yeah? I probably should use that for Essence Singe too.
Oh shit.
Huh?
You're adapting.
I mean, this is pretty low roll for having trade sector. I'm seeing no units.
Yeah, trade doesn't even get to swing.
Oh, fuck.
So I was lying.
Maybe this is just better.
Mm-hmm.
Slightly more time.
Mm-hmm. That guy did a lot of Camille, so he just went on. That guy. He has like infinite Camille's.
What's your problem, Rek'Sai?
Jesus.
Brews are good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm fucking low for having... Like, my bench is pathetic.
Does the guy have Camille's have anything else right now?
They're not going for it.
Okay. He just has, like, infinite Camille.
I mean, I've been scouting and just... oh. No. Oh, this guy. Wait, no, it's just me. I'm the only innovator guy.
Okay, you are.
Bro. Hello? I'm transacting. I feel gypped. Last game, I hit everything without needing to roll.
True.
This game, I'm hitting nothing while rolling
yeah,
twice.
Yeah, as one and a singed one. Smile.
Camille, too. I have this.
Warwick's whatever. I usually just.
You want the Chemtech though.
Yeah, I know. Here's it just one Zap. Yeah.
Good. I love a challenge. Please! No way, right? Okay, way.
There's a Echo.
I think I have to keep rolling, right?
Sure.
Holding good times. Okay.
Can you make 40?
If I sell Zillions,
yeah,
I think I can.
Sell Zillions, you never need them. You don't need them until super late. Only 6 twitches off.
Yeah, how am I so far?
You did not hit. You have War 2 though, you're not that weak.
Pretty weak. Still getting 3-0'd. My augment is to fund this earlier.
Mm-hmm.
That was my augment.
True.
What? Bro! I'm good. Yeah, I mean, I'm fucked this game because I'm supposed to be ahead.
I'm gonna go upstairs. I gotta go stream soon.
Okay. Oh my god, everything's at one health. It's an ace. Is this the best comp? I mean, it's a really good comp, and I had really good items for it, and I had a really good augment for it. But this is not good. Percent's not worth it. Bro. Am I contested? No, I'm not. What is happening? One guy has innov. I mean, having a couple of innovators is not a big deal. The comp is not contested. I've rolled so much money, I've had 4 Twitches, dude. Dance take this. Do you even see a Twitch anywhere? That guy has one. That's it.
Time for a true display of skill.
On my way.
Okay.
Follow the compass in their heart.
Twitch? Oh my, I'm going to die. Huh? I have perfect. Oh, S3 pivot? Nah, that's not a bad idea.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
This is something.
True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
Found a sliver. He's gonna cash. I can't stop. It's really golden efficient to make this because it's not going in for a while and I need to, you know, just make. Zillion is like, Zillion 2 doesn't even matter.
Time to start some trouble.
Holy fuck.
Have you met my fleet?
On my way.
gonna roll one more turn, and if I miss, I will, I will sell my Twitch, swap items. Almost execute. We're all done. Okay, I give up, I think. Last roll? Yeah, I give up. Okay. Well, I had a really high roll game into a really low roll game. This is pretty low roll. I mean, if I get a 7th, I'll be happy. I essentially super missed on an uncontested comp with Trade Sector. So, if it ends up, I'll take it. If not, I'll go for... Probably still go. Dunk Tank, thank you. It's an ace. Let's see what my third augment would have been. I mean, what could I possibly pivot into? Mm-hmm. feel like that thing's a bit. Almost.
Dead.
I tried. That was one of the lowest roll games I've had. Holy shit. Well, it's a first into an eighth. I felt like I couldn't lose the first one. I feel like I couldn't win the second one.
Yeah, Future Sight's quite good.
But I always feel like such a weirdo when I take it, because then you're like, whoa. Yeah. Aw, there's a Valorant player named C9 Mel. She's fucking cracked at Valo, but she wants to learn TFT, so I'm gonna coach, gonna coach her in TFT one of these days. I did read Soju's tweet longer about this patch. I think he has a lot of valid points, but I think he has to understand that the game doesn't revolve around him, and the game doesn't revolve around pro players or the top competitive scene. And it sucks because sometimes you wish things were better because, like, you have this idea of what you want the game to be since you play it every day for so many hours, right? But realistically, to make the game better for competitive players, you make it worse for the casual player. And casuals are what you game dev for. Like, if I'm a game dev, it depends on what you're trying to accomplish as a game dev, but I'm pretty sure Riot and the TFT team is trying their best to appease more to casuals than to competitive. And I think they've done a really good compromise with listening to competitive players and trying to balance as much as they can. But I was watching Mort talk about it, and like, there's ways to balance things like Windfall, right? Windfall, you get like 18 gold on round, or as a first augment, then it's like 30 gold on the second one, and then 45 on the third, something like that. But it's balanced, and it's like, but it's like a paragraph. And like, you don't really want to have a paragraph on every one of your things. And I completely agree with him. There are times I've played games, and I like mouse over the tooltip, and it's this fucking wall of text, and my eyes glaze over, and I just don't care anymore, and I don't want to. Like, if I'm just trying to relax and have fun, like, I've streamed a lot all day, I'm, like, just chilling out, playing some random-ass game, I don't want to fucking sit there and read paragraphs. And I feel like TFT is that for a lot of people. They go to work, they have a long day, they want to come home, fucking run it down, play Yordles. They don't want to read augments with 20,000 words, right? I don't know. I agree with Mort there. And I feel like you have to empathize with devs and also empathize with the fact that, like, what's best for you as some, like, the fringe case is not best for all. And not to take away from Soju at all, I think he's doing the right thing. I've been burnt out of games when I'm just like, this is not what I want to play. These are the reasons I don't want to play. Fine, right? But, like, I don't think you can be like, what the hell is Riot doing? I feel like that is the wrong attitude. I think it's totally fine to be unhappy with a game and totally fine to not choose to play it. But I don't think it's right to call out devs for it. Because I actually think TFT is doing a great job. I actually am so impressed by it. TFT. Like, this is actually a game, when I quit, I was like, for me, I quit TFT because it feels like solitaire. It feels like every game every 2 weeks the patch changes. I have to like research what's the best comp, and then I have to like force the same comps with the same items against four other people, also forcing the same comp with the same items, and if one little thing goes wrong, then it's annoying, and it's like playing solitaire. And I only came back to this set because of augments, and they did such a good job with augments. Like, this set was so fun. I was so bored and so miserable and so lost, and Tifty saved me. Okay, I don't even look at Twitch the same. You're not a fan of the augments, really? I love the augments. I feel like every augment, I'm like really excited. Like, what am I gonna try to play this game? I don't know. But yeah, not everything is for everyone, and that's fine. Yeah, I think it's bad design practice to have text that's different in different scenarios. It does create, right? Like, if I saw something on tier 1 and I saw on tier 3, I would assume it's the same thing. Solitaire on my comp in 99 was what got me into gaming. I feel attacked. I call it solitaire, but I just mean like, I don't find certain things mentally stimulating. I just sold it. Alright. You get a quirky. Oh, that seems fun. Oh, I just, the zigs. Oh no, I can't do it. I can't do it, dude. I will tilt. Let's just not commit to anything. Knees are weak, hands are shaking. No, I. If I had Poppy and Ziggs, I would 100% do it. But I do not have those. I don't have Yordles! I'd have one! I'd have the Corki. I actually thought about it because my items were good for Corki. Okay, I'd have two. Oops, got out of cast two. To leave, then you only had to stay. I just sold the Camille. Hands are shaking. I can't breathe, so give me a drop. Give me a life. Let me go.
I know where the wealth leads.
I found my orders.
I didn't play last set, so I can't really say. Oh, I have back foot. I do. Thank you, Bible. I always forget. It's just when you position like this. Oh, I have mercs. Am I down?
I'll take back what's mine.
We have one. What? Five, six, seven, eight, nine. My short stream? Oh, I'm getting my nails done, Elisha. It's fun having someone to go get nails done with. Good morning, Becca. How's your head? You little drunkard? Great pit stop, great pit stop. But the Mary now. Oh, this has my. Gotta get seven, five, six, seven.
No.
Am I missing? Duck? I don't care if this is his back foot. Aw, man. We lost. Mecca, thank you for gifting us up to Joan.
Got them in my sights.
It's all right, it's okay, it's all right, it's okay. back foot, Hafu. Oh my god. Stick him with his OP! Oh my. My bad. Maybe this one was winnable. Almost. Oh! Pog? Caitlyn from Arcane.
I never compromise. Now we begin. Isn't you here?
Travel on my left, travel on the right. Almost all my life, my sweet love, would you pull me through? Glimpse of you. I didn't get an item, I got a reforger.
Oh. I see. What?
How are you so healthy with this board? Excuse me? How's he that healthy with that board? I only have 20 more health than him?
Mm.
24. Nice, it killed the sliver at least. That's about all we're killing though. Oh. He cashed.
Get paid and get out.
I think I'm gonna play. Yeah, I did it. That's what I was going for. Wow. That's unfortunate. Oh my god, second win has been so good for this guy. Maybe I have to rethink that one. No. That was a drive-in. I could have played six. I don't know. Oh, God. No, I need a gunblade. No, you're supposed to have gunblade! Okay, these are not the items. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Run away. dead. I am fucking dead. I'm dead! I threw my game. I got lost. Uh-oh. Bro, what's my damage? Oh no. This is fine. This is good. Build a bitch. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. Go Hafu. Where's Renata? Oh no. I'm dead. Okay. Well, I threw. I'm sad. I could have had this. I'm so slow. I think I actually could have had this game. Oh, I went 8th. Okay, we're fine. I have time for 3 more games. My bad. Okay, I really want to play Renata though. I just got really lost. This time for sure. Inferno. Oh. Dude, on my Twitter, this is so funny. Someone is getting shit on for... I just got spanked. Someone I don't know sent me a DM saying I showed poor taste posting about my wedding anniversary, denigrating those who are divorced. I truly did not mean to show a lack of sensitivity. I'm sorry if I offended anyone. dude. Not gonna lie, today's culture is, I mean, she's being sarcastic, but, like, I believe that it actually happened. That someone actually DM'd her and was like, how could you do this? I feel like people get offended. I think it's fine to get offended or just, like get irked by something when you see it. But, like, how conceited do you have to be to, like, DM someone about that? Like, there are some things I see tweeted that I don't really like. But they don't, their tweet is not just for me. I don't know. That's so stupid. I'm sorry. Yeah, don't get offended on behalf of other people. That annoys me a lot. Although, I will asterisk that with saying that when you see stuff that is fucked up, like actually just fucked up, it's good to call it out, even if it doesn't affect you. I think. But it has to be fucked up, not like, oh, my wedding anniversary happened, and someone's like, what about all those divorced people? I'm already gone. They never still. Not until. I got second with Hexic Strikers. Nice. Thank you so much for the 75 months. Welcome back. Thank you. Appreciate you. Bye, Waity. Oh, did I miss your sub? I'm sorry. So thank you, Waity. Did I miss anyone else? Let me open. I'm sorry. Thank you, Waity. I'm so sorry. Let's begin again. You don't have music on your end? What? What about now? Well, thank you, Mecca, for gifting us up to Joan. Thank you, Dunk Tank, E. Hazy. Thank you, Witty Cesar. Thank you, Bulbasaur, Erland, Psychiatry, Afro Boy. Thank you for the 2 months. I think I got everyone else. Thank you. Ow, ow, ow. Why does my ear hurt so much? I'm practically never still. stay. Oh, we got two. Very pog. Four, five, six. Is he going it? Can't tell. Six, eight, nine, six, seven, eight, and 10. Which, seven, eight, down to sell those two. He levels it, he's not going in. I'm good, you're good, I'm good, I'm good. Yeah, Twitch your little game, I think.
I'm good, I'm good.
Og we want to.
I'll take it.
Time for a true display of skill.
Okay, so we're missing singed.
One guy has a singe too. That guy. But he's already leveled. He's not picking up Twitches. This guy has some Warwicks. It doesn't really matter. We're really just going for Twitch 3. What is this? 10 gold? Alright. I like 10 gold. 3, 6, 8. Okay, I don't like having no items though. Uh oh. Four, six, seven, eight, alright, can't make a gold. Let's try to roll down till we feel good. Twitch. Oh, almost made that. Not like this, please. Gives me 3 chems right now. I can sell this. I'm 3 off Twitch. I generally don't need Zillion for a while. I could sell just one Camille instead, but I feel like I can always find. Oh wow. Oh, he's gonna win the game. He already has a Fawn in there. Second win or back foot? 20% attack speed's nice. This is better than I thought it was. I wanna try this. I was so impressed by it, by the other guy who took it. Believe, make you forget. Come and get higher, smile. Do this. Sell that. Yeah, I found more Twitches in the last reroll game, exactly. Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. have a cinch too, though. Bro, am I ever gonna find a cinch too? Almost. Oh, I missed. Got there maybe? Still have a singe one. Kind of missing. Got one touch, nice. Alright. Any singes? Any twitches? I hit a singed one and a twitch three. Okay, I'm probably done rolling. So you don't really want Morello when I already have Sunfire. Like, it's not gonna do anything. So I guess it's Redemption? No, they don't stack, that's why I don't really want to do it. No reason not to level. This guy cashed out, he's huge. I lose. It was close though. Holy fuck, it was close. That guy's so strong though. Follow my boy. Nice, got a bear.
have a burr. Oh God, huge. Silco pants. Yuck. Ow. I'm in first though. Does he have another fawn? Like a Jace. Oh my God, just inno me one time! Just inno me one time! Just inno me! One time! Isn't Death Defiance crazy? Death Defiance Twitch?
Time is wasted.
think Clockwork is better than this Seraphine here. Once I get a Jace too, I'll swap these items over. Who do I hodge? Do I hodge Jace? I was gonna give him those tank items though. Yeah, we can give redemption to someone else. Thank you, Professor Shivana, for the 3 months. Thank you. Echo? It's an Echo 1, too. We're against one of these. Mm-hmm. that Leona. Everyone in their circles. Dude, everyone's not dying. What the fuck is this? We need Soko or Vi, I think. Oh, Orianna.
I'm always ready.
There's no way, huh? I tried. Maybe? Yeah, I'm thinking we're not over Zach, but I don't know how relevant the Zach CC is. I'm scared to fix it if it's not broken. Yeah, I don't know. I wasn't watching the fight enough, but like, I needed more frontline than backline, so I didn't want to sell Zach, because I saw that Zach was casting, and that's enough. Because a cast is like CCing three units. Dude, I'm a first or eighth. First, eighth, eighth, first. Bro. This is my last game today. I'll be back in a couple hours to stream again.
Hey, thank you guys for hanging out with me this morning, though. And I will be back. I'm going to put one more. I'm going to go get my nails done. My nails are still kind of cute, but they're so long. Do you see? They're like kind of see-through pink, and they had little hearts on them. I like them. But I really like getting my nails done, because I use my hands so much. And I have a friend to go with now. And then I'll be back. Man. I'm happy. I'm happy, that's all. Oh, some days I'm happy. Oh, yesterday I was craving Korean barbecue and David took me. That's love. Oh my god, okay. So we went to a Korean barbecue restaurant, and you're not, it's always all you can eat. Well, it's not always, but the place we go to is all you can eat,
Except neither of us were really hungry. Like, I ate half a sandwich and I was like, I want Korean barbecue. And David's like, I just ate, but okay. And so we went. And the only thing we ordered 5 orders of beef brisket, which is like the fucking basic bitch shit at KBBQ. Like, if your Asian parents saw me and David order that over all the expensive things that you can only get one of, like, per all you can eat, they would be... Whew. But anyway, we just ordered 5 beef brisket, and then, like, I got some rice and some corn cheese, like, just appetizers. Rice, corn cheese, and a steamed egg. That's all I got. And then we make about half of it, and I'm fucking stuffed. I was like, I can't eat anymore. I was like, dude, you think they're gonna let us, like, take this to go? And they was like, I don't know. So I asked, I was like, I know that, like, you don't let people bring home, like, get a takeout box to bring home, but this is all we ordered. Do you think we could have a takeout box? And they said yes. So I got to eat more when I got home, like, a couple hours after I digested. I was happy. Because I, like, barely ordered. So it felt good. I want your... I see a glove. I want the glove. And that made me happy. I think generally, if you're just pleasant when you ask for things, if they say no, like, it's not a big deal. But if you're pleasant, they usually say yes. That's true. We legit didn't order very much. Well, I'm down to play Chen Nui. Last game, Gambot, that's up to the mods. You catch more flies with honey. True. Oh, that's what that saying means. Oh, I'm happy. I get to eat KBBQ. Or whenever I want. That's when you know you've made it. Okay. I don't get food cravings that often. But nothing makes me more unhappy than not being able to itch that scratch. And nothing makes me happier than being able to have what I want to eat. I'm baited. No, just take back foot, right? Oh, scratch that itch. What? Shut up. Challenger or back foot? I'm gonna back foot. I'm a puss. I'm a little puss. I just don't want to be upset when I don't hit any challengers. Did you know Mort Dog says he loves me? Really? That's nice. I love Mort. He is so dedicated to being a good game developer. It's very admirable. Alright, I don't know if I'm playing this shit. No support for it. True explorers follow the compass in their heart.
I love a challenge.
I'm really glad I didn't take the challenger thing. He said when he played against you earlier? Aww. That's nice. Debonairs.
Could have gone debonairs.
Be lost.
Unless? Unless we won? I'm a dum-dum?
Hee-hee! I'm a dum-dum! I'll take it! I'll take it! Yeah!
Wow, I have Divineris. I think it's a bait. The Divineris. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
YZ Goda, thank you for the 22 months.
Is it EZ Goda or YZ or EZ? Z. Is it a silent? If you're at 8 out of 10 experience, well, the next, yeah, it gives you the next level. So this is a level 5 roll. Oh, well, now I have to do it. What was it? Okay. How are you, Japercots? Imagine having payday and work too on 2-1 and double up games, so double the money if you go to your partner's board. Oh, that's cool. That's really cool. Sounds fun. Using my power on me. Thank you, Brisley. Thank you. That's loving. Oh. He came over, Brett. Who makes these fucking commands? Who makes these commands? Do you guys remember this song? Okay, this song is one that got so much shit when it came out because the music video is weird, but it's such a banger. Such a banger. Oh, it's too quiet. Go.
to party, dance in my league, doing whatever we want. This is our house, this is our rules, and we can't stop, and we won't stop. We own the night, and we can't stop. Things don't run me.
Uh-oh.
Nobody, yeah. True damage. True damage OP. What's my favorite comp to play? Probably Inno's, because it's easy.
And we can't stop now.
This is not it. I'm fucked. Either cutthroat or it's. I think it's scrap heart. It's the least committal. Can I stream forever? I'm done after this game. With me. Some people are meant to be. That's a sipper too.
When it is, I'm already gone.
Can I never die? Dude, I started watching The Wheel of Time. I'm on episode 2. We finished 2. Down for Edge of Night. That's a good piece.
Thank you.
and do this.
No, my whole team's dead. That's a sliver. NT. NT team. Valiant effort. The echo is good. I should have bought the echo. I have no idea what I'm doing from here on. I feel like I'm gonna bot 4. Dragon, dude. Cleaned up a lot. This talent is doing work, at least. I am dying. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. What do I do? I think this for sure is getting sold. VIP active it is, right? That one. Okay, just find Debonair Draven. Does this not do damage? Bro. Doesn't do any damage.
Gone and had your way.
to good night. Social niceties throughout the night, throughout your king. Okay, I just want a level for Tryndamere, for doesn't matter which, just a challenger. Not bad. Okay, so we have. Oh, we have a comp. It's not the ugliest thing I've ever seen. I'd rather have Quinn. Or Kai'Sa, but Kai'Sa kind of sucks. Oh, Quinn. Yeah, thank you. it's a lot at that late game because you have to worry about positioning too. Maybe. I think Quinn wins better than Kai'Sa.
That's way too long, dude. Alright, to talk to you. What a man's about. Fuck. I don't know. It's gonna give me the catch. Oh, it did it! I'm trolling. Fuck. He did that really smart. He left his two units there and then moved the other two. That's smart. The second. Alrighty. Winnable. It was winnable. Dude, Debonairs? Not great. But yeah. Alrighty. I will be back in just a little bit. Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I'm gonna raid my husband, Dog, and then I'll be back to stream. I probably will be streaming. I'm pretty sure I will be streaming. And if I am streaming, then I'll see you guys there. If you guys tune in. I'll be back in like 2 hours-ish. Bye! Send David my love. He's using a camera! That's my handsome boy. Love you guys. Bye. Thanks, Zodiac Owl. Oh, Christine, you're so sweet. Have a great day.